It is time to install some memory in your system. Let's start somewhere. Open up the slots. Like this. Then take your memory. Orientation doesn't matter. Click them in. Click them in. And now your memory is standing a bit weird. So you have to press down on the other side. Perfect.